Hello everyone, welcome to Steve's World of Music Review number 25. Some of you might have been expecting Return of the Giant Hogweed after that, but that is in Broadcast 1. I believe that's my last track on Broadcast 1. I want to welcome all of you that are watching from Free Prog Rock and all the other progressive websites. Today's we have on deck Apotheosi, Arachnoid, and Arbeit Achtfrieded. Apotheosi is a band that consisted of siblings. Let's get right to them, shall we? Massimo on keys. He's 14 years old. Founded in 1974 in Italy, and older brother Federico, he plays the flute and the bass. Primo Rialto. Thank you. Savannah, and she is a teenage sister that is the vocalist. Here's Dimension de Sangro. Reading in Prague Archives, their influences were Yes, Genesis, Emerson, Lake and Palmer, and on the Italian side of it, Banco, PFM, and Layer May. Gonna bring you to, and they only put out this one album before they disbanded. Here is Tu Gran de Sam Mano. Difficult stuff to get a hold of. Before we move on to Arachnoid, you never know what I'm going to play between the artists, and I needed to do this this morning.
Bye.
moving on to Arachnoid. Arachnoid is another one of those one-album artists. They formed in 1970, but they didn't put out an album until, there's a discrepancy there, 78 or 79. Here's Telts Images. These guys are from France. Better sound production. Piano Cavo. April Wine didn't make it up onto my ceiling, so here we go. Jazz rock. Here is the European Way. From their 1973 self-titled album. They have two self-titled albums, but this is 73. Here is the last one I'm going to play for you is Nidalvin.
Still more. Think I'm loving you.
want to thank everybody for watching. I've still got my closer coming up. Tomorrow, we have John Arch, Arco Iris, and Ardo Dombeck. It's going to be a great day tomorrow, as it is every day. Like us on Facebook and share that Facebook and follow it, please. Thank you, Renee, for keeping up with that page. Now, this last one here, Renee said it's Movie Monday, so you guess what movie this is from. Make a comment beneath the post, and you'll request a song and see if I can play it for you. Here it is. Thomas Newman is the composer. This is one soundtrack to have. Put the headphones on. to thank you all so much for watching today. This is Steve's World of Music, review number 25, coming to a close. We'll see you tomorrow.